What are the different types of kinematic chains? The different types of kinematic chains are 4-bar chain or quadric cycle chain, single slider crank chain, and double slider crank chain. Let us now briefly describe each of them. A 4-bar chain or quadric cycle chain is the simplest kinematic chain. It consists of 4 binary links and 4 turning pairs. Consider a 4-bar chain A, B, C, D. If we fix link AD, then this link remains motionless and supports the mechanism. Such fixed link is called a frame. Now, if we apply some motion to link AB, then this link makes a complete revolution. Such link which makes a complete revolution is called a crank. Due to the revolution of link AB, link CD oscillates. Such link which executes oscillating motion is called a rocker or lever. We see that link BC connects to crank AB and rocker CD. Such link which connects the crank and rocker is called a connecting rod or coupler. Note that to get a crank element in the mechanism, the 4-bar chain should follow the Grashof's law. The mechanism which follows the Grashof's law is called the class 1 4-bar mechanism. And the mechanism which does not follow the Grashof's law is called the class 2 4-bar mechanism. A single slider crank chain is the modification of a 4-bar chain. It consists of 3 turning pairs and 1 sliding pair. It is basically used to convert rotary motion into reciprocating motion and vice versa. Consider the chain as shown. Here link 1 and link 4 form a sliding pair, and the rest form the turning pairs. And a double slider crank chain consists of 2 turning pairs and 2 sliding pairs. Consider the chain as shown. Here link 1 makes a sliding pair with link 2, and link 4 and link 3 make a turning pair with link 2, and link 4 . Note that, in a double slider crank chain, the 2 pairs of the same kind are opposite to each other. Related terms are